Well, hell yeah, do I want to begin year two? God damn. See you later. Squad pulling up like... Oh, it's just wrong. This is a long ass cutscene. Like probably another 15 years since I've actually recorded the game. I mean, I was talking about getting back on schedule finally now that the exams are over and stuff like that, but as you guys noticed probably, it didn't exactly go as planned. And yeah, well, I mean, I could tell you that from now on I'm gonna get back into business and it's gonna be all great. Interesting, we're tossing gnomes in the washer. But yeah, I don't think I'm actually capable of keeping a schedule for now. It's just university life has caught up to me and I just have a lot of stuff to do all the time, and I really should remember that that has to be a priority over YouTube stuff. So it's gonna be a bit less content out of me, and the content's still gonna be a bit different because I'm trying to make shorter videos, but this one's gonna be a bit longer because I'm gonna be explaining some things as well. Maybe I shouldn't try to make shorter videos because they're all gonna be long. I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. For now though, I'm gonna collect some studs. And we use the pumpkin to get carrots out of the ground to turn them into rockets. Huh, kinda missed this game. And this is gonna be carrot number 7. Don't know what we're gonna get from it. It's just gonna be coins or maybe one of those crest pieces. Puff a puff! Blue powder. What? Is that what we're looking for or something? Or is that the name of the level? What? I don't know. Let's get this pink tap or faucet, depending on where, which English you're talking. You're speaking, I guess. Oh, that would be easy. If my job would be like that, just magicking the dishes into the endless sink, my Sundays would be a lot more enjoyable, I can tell you that. Gonna have to work this Sunday as well, which is in 2 days, Friday evening right now. I got back from Student City today. Falling kind of behind on schoolwork, even though I'm not even focusing on recording at the same time, I'm still falling behind on schoolwork as well. So that'll kind of paint a picture of how busy I have been the last couple of days, weeks. But yeah, I should definitely get back into recording a bit, shouldn't I? I still enjoy this as much as I did at the start, and I feel like I say this every video, but yeah, I should put more time into it again, because it's something that I want to do. I just always catch myself playing like a lot of other games in the weekends when I am actually doing something with my free time. And I mean, Path of Exile is something that I've really been playing a lot lately again, and it's like a black hole where time disappears into Path of Exile. If you've never played an action RPG, you won't know what I'm talking about, but those games can really like just make days disappear. Yeah, and that makes the fireplace teleport ready. We're kind of diverging a bit from what the story exactly was like at the start of the second movie, but I guess it doesn't matter, they can't do everything right. And now we're gonna get into the bad place, right next to Diagon Alley, but not in Diagon Alley. Oh shit! Some creepy shit right there. Did Harry just lose his hand all casually? Yo, what up? Alright, we're letting the fish live again, I guess. Is that gonna give us anything, or is it... Oh, we rich now, boys. Actually, made a functioning mirror. That's pretty clean. Oh, we need Hagrid for this. Why is that invisible in the real world? It looks a bit creepy. Bullet. Uh-huh. It's kind of a big sword looking thing. This is gonna be a nice dance, I guess. Oh no, he's just showing us some respect. I'm sorry, Hagrid. There's a painting up there. It's an orange one. I think it's an orange one. Oh. Right, we're giving him a sword. Looks like a pretty epic sword. Can't even lift it. Alright then. Looked a bit like he was pointing his dick up to the dragon, but that's fine. Get out of here. I guess now we're gonna buy our books for the second year, and we're gonna meet Professor Lockhart. If they stay true to the story, at least. Which they kind of, most of the time do, but sometimes they diverge a little bit, but that's just to be expected, I guess. There we go. Opening up a way for us with a nice little chest. Oh no, it's going into the chest. And... disappearing, alright. Spider. I'd rather not, thank you. I'm terribly afraid of spiders in real life, by the way, if you guys were wondering. And yeah, they're not my favorite animals. Oh, I think it's gonna be something to do in free play again, because this gate is having the sparkles again. Is there really no way for me to just cheese my way up there somehow? Yeah, so we can make this, but we can't open the gate yet. So that's gonna be something to come back for later, which I will probably never do. But it's the thought that counts. We unlocked Harry. Nice. After like 15 hours of playing this game, we have unlocked Harry, finally. How have you guys been while I've been away? I think it was like 2 weeks already that I haven't recorded or uploaded anything yet. But you guys should be fine in 2 weeks, right? What can really happen in 2 weeks, if we're honest? You eat something good today? I ate some beans, but they weren't that great. My mom made them kind of sour or something, and it wasn't really for me. We did cook some amazing things the past week though, me and my girlfriend in the student city. Made some homemade lasagna with some vegan cheese, because she's lactose intolerant. We made a nice little like casserole in the oven with some Greek pasta. I don't know what the English name for that's gonna be, but anyway, it was delicious as well, with some nice tomatoes in the oven. Warm tomatoes are really, really great, and they're so much different from cold tomatoes. And we completed the level as well. Oh, close, but not close enough at all. I hope you enjoyed this small little snippet again. Back into recording for once after 15 weeks and 12 years on top of that. Thank you for listening to me whine again, and listening to me complain about the game again, and all of that good stuff. I will continue the story next time with you guys with me. See you later.